beat Mike Vick for the first time in six tries earlier this year. And in Atlanta, they lost seven in a row. And very early on, Keith Brooking sacks Jake DeLome. Daylight come, and he had to DeLome because look at that. A little rip of pants and a little equipment problem. However, it would be Atlanta that would play the rest of the game with their pants down. A pathetic performance by the Falcons. Has DeLome.